to the ring then.
I can't go to the ring. I have to handle
well,
this.
Well, go ahead. Do whatever you want to do.
Betty, listen to me now.
Tried to pick him up, but couldn't quite put enough leverage to get underneath him. And the Moondog went right to work in the breadbasket.
Boy, as soon as he felt that suplex coming, he landed one right in the short ribs. He didn't want to go for that again.
Yeah, he felt it one time, and I imagine he said to himself, once is enough.
Action here in the World Wrestling Federation coming to you direct from the summit here in Houston, Texas. Rapidly becoming one of the meccas of professional wrestling in the entire wrestling world. Place it in the same category as Madison Square Garden, Boston Garden,
Philadelphia Spectrum,
Philadelphia Spectrum,
Sports Arena, Los Angeles.
Nice block there, but oh, retaliated with a big right hand. And another one. Oh, desperation moves. He reached into the tights for some additional leverage and literally slung Dynamite out to the concrete. He was about to come out after him, too, had the referee not stopped him.
And you said it exactly. No padding here at the summit. That is right down to the concrete.
Dynamite trying to get back in there, but the big Moondoggy says no. Salvation Army is tight.
Those are boots that certainly use a polisher.
Disqualified here if he's not careful. That was right close to that five count mark. Baby Boy trying to pull himself together. He might be well to take a little walk around the ring here. This guy is just waiting for him.
He came out on that concrete very hard and hasn't had much of a chance to do it.
Power slam by the Moondog. Could be all over here. Big upset. No, Dynamite gets that left shoulder up right at the last second. Wow, was that close.
Count of 2.5 to say the least.
And now a bear hug. You can see the painful expression on the face of the Dynamite Kid is this guy can apply that with a lot of force.
Dynamite here now faced with two problems. One, trying to break this bear hug and do the punishment, but to try and catch his breath, get those ribs expanded enough where he can catch a deep breath.
He's fighting this thing. But the Moondog's got it right in the center of the ring. You got to do whatever you can when the big guy's got this thing slapped on you. Use whatever is in your arsenal to get out. Trying to turn it into a headlock, and he does, and plants one right above the ramus of the mandible. And now the big guy unloads with another big forearm right across that thoracic area of the vertebrae. Uh-oh.
Now,
gonna ram him in the corner? No. Yes, he did.
Well, Dynamite was able to break the bear hug, but so far has not been able to get any kind of offense going in the last 4 or 5 minutes, Gorilla. It's been all Moondog wreck.
Nice backbreaker, well executed by the big guy, but Dynamite had enough left to kick out.
Again, a count of 2.5 on the Dynamite Kid. This would be a big upset in the World Wrestling Federation.
Bear hug again. Oh, excuse me. Talk about unequal pressure. In the earlobes, he got it right there. Dynamite with a headbutt right between the eyes. One of his favorite maneuvers. And now they're just exchanging blows right in the center of the ring. Who's going to win this battle? We'll find out in just a moment. Dynamite won. Going to work now on the breadbasket of the big guy. Maybe he found a weak spot. Winds him up here with Irish whip. No, nice reversal. Puts the head down over the top, goes Dynamite, and slips right in behind. To a crucifix cradle. Yes, it's coming up. Got those shoulders buried. It's over.
Right there, the prime example, speed over strength. The speed, the quickness of the Dynamite Kid finally did in the Moondog, and it very fashionable indeed.
That was exciting. Let's get the official word.
And the winner, the Dynamite Kid.
And maybe a little bit extra something in the lunch pail for Matilda. As on to victory, the Dynamite Kid here in the summit in Houston. And the big Moondoggy not too happy about it at all. Let's go back if we can and take a look at the video replay of the nice, fantastic move put on here by the Dynamite Kid. Go ahead, Kenny.
Very alertly, played a quick game of leapfrog. Ducked right under, came up behind him into that back crucifix, and finally was able to just take him down. Rolled him right over. Referee Dave Hebner counts to 2, counts to 3, and you can turn the lights out for the Moondog. chalk another one up in the victory column for the Dynamite Kid, one half of the World Tag Team Champions, the British Bulldogs.
Fantastic action from the Summit here in Houston. We'll be back.
Wow, Matilda, something else is...